And the In-Studio Jam with Kelly Price is brought to you by Toyota. This season, Toyota is switching its style up, introducing the next generation 2014 Corolla, a bold redesigned exterior with the smarts to match. Toyota, let's go places. Kelly Price, welcome back to the Red Velvet Cake Studio.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
It's your time.
It's my time.
Hit it.
Y'all ready for a party?
Yes. Woo!
Here we go.
It's my time to ride.
Yeah.
It's my time to shine.
If you know it's your time, get on your feet. Throw your hands in the air. Let's have a party in here. 'Cause it's my time. It's my time. I can see it. I can feel it. Time has come now to reveal it. I've been waiting for a long time, gotta do it. And won't let nothing hold me down, gotta do it. Because I may not get another chance, I believe it. If I want it, I can have it, I believe it. I'm done with falling, done with losing, I can do it. I think I'll tell myself again, I can do it, yeah. And I'm not gonna stop till I win, 'cause
it's my time,
eh?
It's my time to shine.
It's my time.
It's my time.
Hey, yeah.
It's my time to fly.
Oh, it's my time.
It's my time.
Club members at 646464. You must be a member of the Text Time Club to win it. Now, what you gonna do?
We're gonna go back in time.
Let's go back.
Here is 2000. One of my favorite songs. You should have told me.
2000.
Yeah, let's just say what it is.
All right. Let's do it.
Okay, everybody, I don't know if you remember this one, but some tells me you do.
Yeah.
One of my favorites, one of your favorites. The song says you should have told me. Don't lead me on. Don't keep me going. Just tell me what it is you need and we can try to make this thing work. If you know it, please sing along. I love singing back. Here we go. I wouldn't call in the midnight hour. I wouldn't tuck him in and turn the nightlight out. He would walk through the door and I wouldn't say hi. I would walk out the door and wouldn't say bye-bye, no. It's funny that I never thought about it that way, yeah. I never knew the things that I did not say, no. But he was lonely, and he was hungry, and I was living in my own world thinking I'm a perfect lady. Y'all sing, you should've told me I wasn't small enough. There you go.
You should've told me.
Hey.
I didn't call enough.
He let me
but on, you let me
on and kept me going.
And
kept me going. Hey. I wasn't gonna help him take his clothes off. When it was time for work, didn't see him off. No, no. When he was tense, didn't give a massage. I never told him, I think you're hot. No, no. Funny that I never thought about it that way. I never knew the things I did not say no. But he was lonely and he was hungry. And I was living in my own world thinking I'm a perfect lady. He really led me on and really kept me going. And we never should have wasted my time.
Thank you so much.